Hello, ma'am. Very good morning.
Hi, good morning.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm absolutely fine. How are you?
I'm good. How's Agastya?
He's absolutely fine. Missing his school desperately.
Oh my god.
In fact, 2 days back when his online classes started off, he was actually telling his ma'am, Dhrarani ma'am, saying, ma'am, I'm desperately missing my school. I want to come back here. So yeah, that's the level of missing that is happening at home.
Let me just tell you, even school is missing kids like anything. We were hopeful this year it will start.
Yeah, even I am hopeful too. Even I'm also thinking and hoping that probably things get back to normal as soon as possible.
Really, really. Anyways, ma'am, how is your experience with school? This is third year for Agastya with the school?
Yeah, exactly. I'm associated from playgroup with Agastya. And I'm definitely, I saw you change right from the day one till the present day. As far as his way he has talking, the way his communication skills has improved, the way his diction has become even more better. There were slight, in fact, I remember when he was in his playgroup, there were the, he initially had some problem when pronouncing S and the blends. So I came down once, I had a meeting with Ronita ma'am and I told her, ma'am, he's not able to pronounce a word like, say for example, Spider-Man. So that spider word, he was not able to pronounce it properly. He was not able to, there was some that accented wala aa raha tha. So I was very happy, in fact, rather in a day or two, I could see that there was a huge change in him calling those words very clearly. So, so that is something that is always welcomed in this school. Whatever be it his class teachers, be it from Ronita ma'am's side, I've never faced any such challenges. So, if I have an issue, I can personally call her as well. I've been doing that before as well. So, yeah, that way I'm really very fortunate that my kid is in that kind of place.
Great. And ma'am, if you would like to share your experiences, the way school conducted last year, you know, school into the gadget. Basically like
right.
That. So how was your experience? Were teachers in the position to make sure that the child is focused, he's attentive in the class? Because it is a very difficult task to make sure the child is sitting for
right.
30 minutes, 40 minutes in front of the screen
right.
and you know, not losing his concentration. Right. So how was it?
See, we believe in no screen time. I think I'm sure the teachers, faculty members who was here, they also believe the same thing. But unfortunately, even me and you, we are in that kind of situation where we have to make our kids sit down in front of screen time for 40 minutes. For me, it was a huge task because saying Agastya, he doesn't like other ways as well to sit down. Front of,
we know that.
in the camera and talk. So, but yeah, from having seen that transaction from the initial days till the last, probably the exam days, I could see a huge transformation in him. He has now started sitting and he has started answering his teachers. Of course, there was a lot of hard work which went behind it from both the ends, of course. But the way school has conducted the last year classes and everything, it was really nice. He had a gradual shift from different levels of teachers. And to the end, he went down, he settled down to a really fantastic teacher, Bernie Nine ma'am. And he really missed her a lot, even during her exams.
Mm-hmm.
To an extent that he was not ready to answer to Ronita ma'am. Rather, he was more easy. He was rather demanding that I need Bernie Nine ma'am, only then I'm going to answer. So luckily, when she came in, everything went on very smoothly. With him in his exams as well. So that ways, yeah, of course, school has invested a lot of time. School has invested and the thought process behind the entire thing was really nice. So that ways, I would really say kudos to you guys.
Thank you so much. Any suggestions, ma'am? Anything you would appreciate or you would like to tell us? Because again, this year it is going to be online as of now.
Yeah.
We are really hoping something comes up good by the year ends.
Right.
But still, so any suggestions that you would like us to inculcate?
As of now, the only thing that strikes my head is, since it is online, so I feel like the schedule that has been shared with us last week. So we have three classes. So I think we should get back to our previous mode, 10 to 10:40 and then 11 to 11:40. Instead of having three periods, 9:30, of course it is, the three periods are going to be held only on 2 days, that's Tuesday and Friday. But I feel the timings, half an hour, instead of keeping more number of classes, they can reduce it and get back to the original class schedule that we used to follow in the nursery classes. Okay. Nursery time. That's it. Other than that, I think as far the year will start on, probably then I can give more suggestions. That's the only thing that is there in my head right now.
No worries, we'll definitely try if
Thank
this
you.
Can be worked out.
Thank you.
And we'll take the suggestion very positively and
Thank
we'll
you.
Get
Thank
back
you
to
so
you.
Much. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
All the best. Thank you.
Thank you.